Trailer. I wanted to wash it last night. Just wash the whole thing after I get up to the Midwest.
Nothing like the roar of ISX. Wow. Ride through the woods. Love this truck. I missed it. I ain't drove it in a while, but man, so much more comfortable, so much more room. I don't know, you know, it's just home. I've owned the truck for, I don't know how many years, since 14, so. It's just home, man. All my gizmos and gadgets and toys. TV, all the comforts of home. She just got power for no reason, man. Like, she just climbs like no other, and I love that. And it does good on fuel. That's what I like about ISX and stuff. You know, ISX will give you a little bit of both. That's what I like them. Oops, gonna turn stuff off, turn stuff on. Ain't nothing like riding through the night. And you got going through songs, and then that one song that you like ain't heard in a while, but it always gets you, and that song just starts up just perfectly, and it should get your full attention. Made it. Busy ass street I look back in on. Just hoping I can get a door so I can get that bad boy in. Probably need to get some goddamn cones out. It's, yeah. I don't know how well I'm gonna be able to sleep like that. It's gonna take me a little nap, but. Ooh, this is Chicago. I wonder if they got some cones over here. Man, this little spot I'm at here. Got to back in it off the road. Why you gotta get here wee hours in the morning so that way you can get in the dock. We got in here. Well, hopefully we don't get our front end taken off this morning. Here today, this morning, somehow a truck fell off of this overpass. He was underneath the bridge down here. I don't know, it went over the top, but I don't see the marks.